In God we trust. Oh, liberty. Yeah. See, I emailed law enforcement. Yeah. I informed them of fraud, right? Kidnapping, misprisoning, ouch, and then accessory before and after the fact. Yes. False arrest. False imprisonment. False accusation of crime. Oh, false police reports. Yes. Refusal to exonerate the innocent. And the United States military keeps getting these emails every night. Yes. Of I'm sending them videos and screen prints of certain laws that are being violated as if they had no liability for what's going on. But they do. They have a very significant liability. Now, everyone said, well, we're just not going to enforce his rights. We're going to continue to make up fraudulent crimes, right? Where you say I was in Squim when I wasn't, and you have the evidence proving that. You say I was in Brennan when I wasn't, and you have the evidence proving that. Yes. And then you're going to continue to enforce your fraud, yes, and the fraudulent arrests, and the fraudulent mental health evaluations, right, and the fraudulent verdicts of incompetence to stand trial. While at the same time, the United States military is going to continue to watch what you're doing, thinking that they have no liability for refusal to defend the Constitution of the United States. And then they get sued. Oot. And they lose the use of any and all property that they said they had to have ownership of in the event of a war that has happened or they think might happen. Now, I'm one of these that would say, no, I'm going to want all of that. Boom. And I'm going to want to know every location where it's not an active military base everywhere in the world. Now, I'm going to do some manufacturing at those locations. Yes. And the military is going to help me do that, aren't you? Because you won't be buying any motor oil. No. No antifreeze for your tank. Yes. You won't even have the availability of fuel when I get done. I'll make sure that you purchase all your electricity from me. Yes. All your water. Yes, you will. In fact, you'll install sewer systems that you'll pay me to use.